This video will give an overview of the power search feature that is found in robotic total stations and multi-stations. The video focuses on Viva and Nova total stations and multi-stations that are powered by Leica Captivate. Power search is a feature which enables the instrument to rapidly locate a reflective target in any direction. With power search, there is no need for the user to point the instruments towards a target. Together with automatic target aiming and lock, the instruments can be operated completely remotely. Power search is useful in a busy measuring environment where there are many interruptions in the line of sight to the target, and the target needs to be repeatedly and quickly located. Power search works by the instrument turning horizontally whilst sending out a vertical laser fan of about plus or minus 20 degrees to scan for reflective targets. When a power search is started, the instrument first ignores any targets in the current aiming direction and turns back about 10 degrees. The scan then starts, turning horizontally in the defined direction through 360 degrees until a target is found. The telescope is then positioned vertically to precisely aim to it. Because the instrument is self-learning, it can adjust to the environmental conditions. The power search filter can be used to teach the instrument the location of any unwanted reflective targets to be excluded from the search. For example, other prisms such as the backsight, or foreign reflections from other objects. To learn more about this, please watch the power search filter video. Power search can be used in any measuring mode. It can be started by pressing a hotkey or using one of the aim and search bubble buttons. A power search can be done in either a left direction or right direction by pressing the appropriate side of the button. Once the target has been located and aimed precisely to, a measurement can be made. If the instrument was in lock mode, the target would also be locked to. Remember that because any targets in the current aiming direction are first ignored when a power search is started, it is recommended not to first manually point the instrument towards the target before pressing power search. Otherwise, the target will not be found until the instrument has completed a full 360 degree turn. If it is known that the target will only be used in a certain direction for the instrument, then a power search window can be defined. The search area is then limited, meaning the search is quicker and time is saved. The power search window can be defined in the target search settings panel. If there are no targets found during the power search, the instrument will stop turning after 360 degrees and a message will appear. To repeat the power search, press the search button. Ensure that the target is visible and not outside of any defined search window. Also ensure that it is not positioned too close to any other reflective targets that may have been included in the power search filter. It may help to move the target slightly before repeating the power search. We have seen in this video an overview of the power search feature that is used with robotic total stations and multi-stations. Other videos will look into other robotic total station features, so do watch those videos if you would like to learn even more. Thanks for watching.